Well, Ant, a 4-1 win over Bowers and Pitsea, you must be pleased with that.
Yeah, absolutely. We've got into it now, 9 points from nine. We set ourselves the task of doing that, and we've come in and achieved it. It was real hard conditions today with the pitch being so hot and sort of how quickly it was moving. But the girls have come in with really good attitude and sort of really concentrated and focused on what we're looking to achieve going forward, and put ourselves in a really good position in the league as well.
We lost here quite heavily last season. I think it was 4-0, is that correct? And a 4-1 win this time.
Yeah.
Shows the progression, really, I think.
It really does. Yeah. If we think about it now, we've now fast-forwarded 8 months from that moment, that cold day when we came here, and things are very different, both in a good way and a bad way. There's people missing here today that we'd love to have here around us, on the bench and on the pitch as well. But at the same time, where the way the girls have progressed together on and off the pitch has then achieved a lot more success on the pitch. We speak a lot at the moment about our performance as being number one. The scoreline isn't what's most important to us, it's our performance and how we achieve the scoreline. So we're very much focusing on the process of how we can get the outcomes. And it seems to be working for us really well at the moment, so we're making sure we continue with that. But some fantastic things being played on the pitch today, so really credit to the girls for that.
Yeah, and one of those fantastic things on the pitch was Terry Harvey's strike. I mean, there was many good goals, but that was probably one of the pick of the bunch, I think, maybe.
Definitely. I think, yeah, for Terry, it's, being an Arsenal fan is almost Henry-esque for her. But again, what it was a great awareness and great positioning from Terry. There's not many goals scored as good as that. However, she put herself in the right place at the right time, and credit to her for doing that. But she's put a lot of hard work on and off the pitch with Terry. She's been an absolute credit around. She's been a real good person to have around the other players, and she spent a lot of time with some of the younger players as well. She's had a really good effect on the others, which we can see as Chloe Timms got on the scoreline as well, and Liv again shows how good she's been as well. But Terry today, fantastic goal, and credit to her for that finish, and also the girls building up to it as well, and looking forward to seeing that in the highlights again.
Yeah, and as you say, a goal on a first start for Chloe Timms, is that how pleased are you with how she settled into the team as one of the
absolutely
players?
Yeah. Chloe's been fantastic for many reasons. She's young, she's hungry, she's energetic, she's a real person, real great person to have around the group. Being so young, being 17, and she's now second game involved with the club, and she started with an assist not long after the game started, and then followed by a goal herself as well. She's really put herself in a real good position to be in contention for the 11. And long may it continue with the hard work she's putting in to everything on and off the pitch as well. She's a girl that's really well driven by football and wants to achieve a lot, and I feel like she can really flourish here, and that's rubbing off more positively on others as well. So massive well done to her today.
And coming up next, Royston, another tougher game, but surely get another result in that one, the sky could be the limit potentially for this
absolutely
group.
I think we're really looking forward to the Royston game for many reasons. It is going to be a real challenge. I think there's a few things we need to take into consideration. Royston have recruited fantastically this year, and have gone to a flying start as well. So for people around the league, it'll be a really interesting game to see how it turns out result-wise. Who can pip it, who pip the other. But again, we're ready for it. We've prepped a long time for this. And Tuesday, Thursday is going to be no different, with the girls really focused on that performance on Sunday next week at home.
Thanks, Ant. Well done.
Brilliant. Thanks, Joe.